Good morning, students. Let us start grade A, chapter 1, rational numbers. Students, today we are going to revise how we express the following numbers as rational numbers. Means, after addition and subtraction, how we can solve or how we can express the addition and subtraction of various numbers in or as a rational number. For this, let us solve some questions. So students, our first question is, express the following as a rational number in the form of P upon Q. Because we already know that rational number, the number which can be expressed in the form of P upon Q, where Q is never equal to 0, is set to our rational number, as well as fraction are also said to be a rational number. So let us solve this question. Minus 8 upon 3 plus minus 1 upon 4 plus minus 11 upon 6 plus 3 upon 8 minus 3. So how can be minus 8 upon 3 plus minus 1 upon 4 plus minus 11 upon 6, then plus 3 upon 8 and minus 3, and I am writing at the denominator 1. Because if we divide a number by 1, it not affect our original number. So you can see that what we have to do, we have to take the LCM of 3, 4, 6, 8. So LCM, we take the LCM 3, 4, 6, 8. So start with the 2, 3 at the place, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8. Then again by 2. 3 at the place, 2 1s are 2, 3 at the place, then 2 2s are 4. Then again by 2, 3 1, 3 at the place, 1 at the place, 3 at the place, 2 1s are 2. Then 3, 3 1s are 3, and we get our LCM, which is equals to 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So what we get our LCM? Our LCM is 24. So I am writing here at the denominator, that is our LCM 24. The number is 3. मैं 3 को किससे multiply करूँ कि 24 बन जाए? So 3 8 is 24. So minus 8 into 8 minus 1 multiply. 4 is denominator and requirement is 24. So 4 6 are 24. So 1 into 6 minus 11 into. See, 6 is denominator and 24 is requirement. The same means. 6 को किससे मल्टीप्लाई करें कि 24 बन जाए. 6 4 are 24 plus 3. 8 is the denominator, requirement is 24. So 3 into 3. And the last but not least, minus 3 into 1. 1 is the denominator and the requirement is 24. 1 is the denominator and requirement is 24. So it means we have to multiply simply by 24. See. So it further equals to minus 64, minus 6, minus 44, plus 9, minus C. 24 into 3, 72. Do you understand? 3 into 4, 12, 1 carry, 3 2s are 6, plus 1, 7, divided by 24. So let me solve this properly. First we solve the first two number, minus minus become plus, and we get minus 64 minus 6, 64 plus 6 70 with negative sign, minus 44, and this last number I am writing here students, plus 9 at the last divided by 24. I just try to collect the same number, same not number, the number with same signs. So now we go for the addition of this. So it further equals to 4 at the place and 7 plus 4 is 11. So minus this, then minus 72 guys plus 9 upon 24. So which further equals to students, minus minus again plus. So 4 plus 2 6, and here is 11 plus 7 direct we can write 18. So 186 with negative sign plus 9 upon 24. So finally we are very near to our answer. So now we have to subtract this 16. We have to take the carry. Carry lege yahan pe 16 minus 9, 7 is left, and here is 17 is left, so I am writing 17 but with negative sign divided by 24. If there is some chance to reduce or to solve this, so we have to go for that. So you can see that 3 8s are 24 and 3 5s are 15, 2 and 7 27, 3 9s are 27. So finally what we get, students, minus 59 upon 8. So you can see that final result is minus 59 upon 8, which is the required form of, which is the required form of P upon Q. So this is what, this is how to express a particular number, some number in the form of P upon Q. It means how to express rational number in the form of P upon Q. So let us solve some next, let us solve our next question, that is second. Simplify, it is based on simplify. Simplify is also the same meaning. It means we have to just check it out. If there is some part belongs to addition and subtraction, so we have to solve or go accordingly. So you can see here, yahan dekho, 2 upon 5 minus 2 upon 5 at the place, minus minus plus 3 upon 10, then again students minus minus plus 4 upon 7. So now the sign is solved, humne signs ko solve kar liya. Next process is to take our LCM. So LCM lenge students, direct lenge LCM yahan pe 5, 10 and 7. So it goes by 2, 5 at the place, then 2 5s are 10, 7 at the place. Then after 2, 5, 5 1s are 5, then 7 is left. Then go with 7. So what is our LCM students? 5 2s are 10 and 10 7s are 70. So our LCM, if you want to write, LCM is equal to 70. So finally we get our LCM. So the same process we have to use, LCM again is 70. So you can see that the denominator is 5 and the requirement is 70. So 45 is 70, so minus 2 is multiplied by 14 plus 10. The requirement is 70, so multiply we have 2 by 7, so 3 into 7. Then plus 7 is the denominator, requirement is 70, so we have to multiply by 10, because 7 into 10 is 70, so 4 into 10. Be careful while you go this type of work. So it further equals to 14 into 2, 28, but with negative sign. Plus 7 3s are 21, plus 10 4s are 40 upon 70. So it further equals to minus 28, and 40 plus 21, students, we get 61 upon 70. So finally, what do we get? See, 1 is not subtracted by 8. We cannot subtract 8 from 1 otherwise, so we have to take carry. So here is 11 minus 8 is 3, and what students here learn, 5 minus 2 is also 3 upon 70 with positive sign, because 61 is the biggest number and with the positive sign. So the simplification of this question is this. So this is our final answer. So our last question is also from simplification side, that you can see in this question there are some new sign is introduced, means multiplication sign is here now. So it means if there is chance to multiply or chance to reduce the term by multiplication, so you have to go for that. Agar aap multiply karke apne numbers ko, jo diye hue number hai, unko reduce kar sakte hain, so you have to go for that. So pehle karenge, that is what 3 upon 2 into 1 upon 6 at the place, plus 5 upon 3 into 7 upon 2 is at the place, then minus 13 upon 8 into 4 upon 3 at the place. So see, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. They are not cancelled, because 5 is not cancelled by 2 and 3 is not cancelled by 7. So you can see here, 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So finally what we are left with, 1 into 1, 1, and 2 into 2, 4. So I am writing 1 upon 4, then plus. So 5 into 7, that is 35. Then 3 into 2, what we get students, 6. Then minus 13 into 1 students, 30 divided by 2 into 3 students, 6. So you can see that one sign, that is multiplication, we solved. So now we are again stand on the step where these two signs are left, that is plus and minus, and these two signs we can solve with the help of LCM. So let us take the LCM of 4 comma 6. So 4 is here and 6. So 2 by 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6. Again 2 1's are 2 and 3 at the place, then 3 1's are 3. So what is our LCM? LCM 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12. So finally we get our LCM, students. So it further equals to, I am writing here 12, students. So 4 is at my denominator, but the requirement is 12. It means हमें मल्टीप्लाई किससे करना है 3 से. सो वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3. सो 1 इनटू 3 विद इन द ब्रैकेट प्लस 35 को एज सच लिख है. आई एम राइटिंग एज सच 35. द नंबर एट द डिनोमिनेटर इज 6 एंड द रिक्वायरमेंट इज 12. सो 6 2s आर 12. सो 35 इनटू 2 प्लस, नॉट प्लस बट देयर इज साइन ऑफ माइनस. सो बी केयरफुल व्हाइल यू पुट योर साइंस. See, 13 at the place, I am writing 13. 6 at the denominator, the requirement is 12. It means we have to multiply by what? 2. So the finally, it is equal to 3 1s are 3. Then plus 35 2s are 70. Then minus 13 2s are 26 upon 12. Upon 12. So which further equals to? Further equals to 70 plus 3. 73 minus 26 upon 12. So now we have to subtract 3 minus 6, not possible, take the carry. So 30 minus 6, 7 is left. 13 minus 6, 7 is left. Here we take the carry. So from 7, if we take the carry, what is left? 6. 6 minus 2, students, 4 is left. So 47 upon 12. So this is what, this is your final answer. Students, so hope you understand the way to solve these questions. Try to solve the same questions because we are in revision now. So try to solve the same questions at your home. If you do practice, definitely you get a command properly. For any queries, any doubts, you can ask anytime. You are free to ask your doubts at any time. So till then, bye bye everybody. Have a nice day.